and C. So we have a contradiction that a vertex of a convex hull is inside the convex hull of some points of that set. So the answer is no. But the answer of part B is yes, because we can give you an example. If you look at this picture, every segment is surrounded. And so the answer of part B of problem 5 is yes. Thank you.